Hey y'all, what's the mother sucking deal? This is a reading for Libras. Libras. Oh. Sorrow, no. Don't sleep in bed with me. Three of Swords. So you can't feel this unless you're madly, deeply in love with someone and missing them. Aww. Dear Lord, I pray that these DMs find security within their insecurity so they can come fuck the divine feminine. Have some pleasure. They want you now. The divine feminines want you now. You got a chance to fuck the Empress. You go and do it. Wifey. Pleasure. That's a great song. Seeing is we have a DM that is in a lot of sorrow over how in love he feels with this Empress, and he wants to just come in and bring her pleasure and experience pleasure with her. She's really inspiring this takeoff, this landing. She's like fire spinning. She's doing every trick she has in the book, trying to call her DM like a Sufi dancer would. Come, come, come to me, come to me. Wow, they're sitting in oppression. She's feeling victorious over holding her power. They'll have victory together as soon as this prince hops on his bull and makes his way over with his pentacles. They will have success in this. This is the base energy, is the tower at the bottom of the deck. The tower has fallen. This is a battle that's already been won. Now they just need to show up in the 3D, but they're feeling insecure. And so they're the only ones that can give them this security because she's already done everything she can. They're in a period of rest and relaxation. What they need to know is that they're the sexiest mofos that ever walked into this planet. They did nothing wrong. It's not their fault. Their star and their empress is calling for them. You don't have to have perfect self-love to be able to love someone else. You can learn it. Sometimes you can be dedicated and work all you want, but if you're not slicing in the truth and taking that action, this twin flame relationship won't ever manifest. Although, if you're dedicated to your pentacles so you can have a life of luxury with your twin flame and bring it to church, then that's another story. What are your intentions here? Deflect and avoidance, or future planning to have the sun with your woman? I feel like it's the second one. What else is up? Cause when I get it, are literally their star. They think about the success they can have with you and the victory. And they also think about the defeat that they feel without you. What a life without you would be is a sad one, and that's the truth. They gotta have you. They feel like they're in cruelty. Oh my gosh, I'm in the middle of the reading. Forgive me, please. Now let's come back full force. So please explain this cruelty. That was really bad. Death and rebirth. So this cruelty, Dane, are you saying this cruelty is just temporary? And this disappointment. Oh, they feel it too. They miss you. Their life is in ruin without you. I'm getting it now. You're not the only one, Divine Feminine, who feels like they miss you so much. They want to pleasure you. They're manifesting this virtue with you. They want to do gymnastics with you on their bed. You're their devil snake in the bedroom. They're your devil. You're their little angel baby. Shaking her booty.